And the pack's released. Here we go, the first jam of the bout. You'll notice we're running a pretty tight pack. And we've broken through the lead jammer, starting from the
back. 1-0, 7-0, elbow.
Red, slow it down, Red, slow it down.
Border roller jamming for Rome. The jam there was, looks like 2 points picked up for the Deadutauntes and 1 point for Rome. Number 40, Ghetto Blaster, is going to be jamming for the Deadutauntes. Grade 23, Gin and Juice for the Rome Rollergirls. Had a bit of a false start there, but she pulled her way back, conceding the lead. Off the line, the Roller Blaster, the Deadutauntes. Reminder, this is a full contact sport. These ladies will not mingle each other. To get a score. We got 4 points picked up for Rome. 0 score for the Deadutauntes for that one. Put your Rome roller girls in.
Being
wearing the shark, jamming for the Deadutauntes. So we got Jeannie and Mel. Number 323, Jen and Jukes, Jan from Rome. points on that one. We're gonna have to get into some higher math to figure out the score for this round. Rome picked up 12 points in that last match. Jen and Dukes did a good run on that one. Your lead jammer, number 210, Polonium from the Deadutauntes. She's being followed very closely by Rome's own. But she called the jam. Polonium called the jam before Rollerboard got into scoring range. So, Border Roller, thank you very much for the fire. Jammer for Rome and Sunny Destroyer for the Deadutauntes. Jeannie's not the lead jammer, but she is.